Who gets the credit for this pasta?
Of course, the chef.
But there's Federica and Rebecca, who in Italia ensured the spaghetti was excellente. Del Monte pasta can't get more Italian.